This is your CBSLA.com news brief.
Hello, I'm Rick Garcia. Here's what's happening. The new Attorney General, Jeff Sessions, is under fire. Sessions had two conversations with the Russian ambassador during the presidential campaign season last year. He denied there were any meetings at his confirmation hearing in January. Sessions said Wednesday night that he never met with any Russian officials to discuss issues of the campaign. Sessions was a senator at the time, but was also a Trump campaign advisor. UC campuses are promising big changes after newly released documents show widespread claims of sexual misconduct involving staff and faculty. The documents show for the first time how widespread sexual harassment was across the 10-campus UC system and which schools had the biggest problems. UC San Francisco had 26 cases, the most of any UC campus. There was a deadly shooting in Long Beach. One man was killed and another was taken to the hospital with a gunshot wound. It happened at 48th Street and North Long Beach Boulevard. New fallout from the Oroville Dam crisis. Now it's having a noticeable impact on some wildlife nearby. The massive effort to repair a damaged spillway is now affecting fish. The sudden drop in the water level is killing salmon and endangered fish downstream. A major rescue effort has now begun. For the latest on these stories and your news any time of day, stay with CBSLA.com. Now here's Jackie with a look at our weather.
Thank you so much, Rick. Well, we do have some gusty winds, and these are Santa Ana winds that are picking up. So you know what that means, a nice warm up in the forecast. Thursday and Friday, highs into the 70s and 80s. Temperatures back to average by the weekend, but dry through next week. Rick?
That's your CBS 2 LA News Update. Remember, we're always on. Be sure to watch us on CBS 2 News at 5, 6, and 11. And when you see news happening, share your story ideas, photos, and videos on social media with the hashtag CBSLA. And take a moment to follow us on social media. We're CBSLA on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. And click Listen Live on our webpage to hear KNX News Radio and our other stations live anywhere you are.